From the Capitol campus of California State University, Sacramento, this is Made at Sac State.
Welcome. Welcome to Made at Sac State, the video magazine. I'm Gloria Moraga. We are here to share the university's story and to celebrate academic excellence, our students and our faculty who are redefining the possible in the region and beyond.
The College of Engineering and Computer Science is redefining the possible. ECS transforms students into professionals by emphasizing theory and practice. ECS's computer science and computer engineering students are becoming 21st century cybersecurity experts. Sac State's civil engineers and construction managers land jobs before they graduate and are building bridges and housing complexes. Electrical and electronic engineers are learning to manage the smart grid, which will help keep America's energy needs fulfilled. And mechanical engineers are building cars, robots, and even artificial brains.
Joining us now is the Dean of the College of Engineering and Computer Science, Dean Lorenzo Smith. Thank you very much for being here.
Thank you.
And we also have two students who are members of the Hornet Racing Team, and you two are also in the Mechanical Engineering Department.
Yes.
Correct.
Yes.
And thank you for joining us. We have Anthony Melanson. You are the marketing lead for Hornet Racing, and Jeffrey Jackson, you're one of the technical directors for our club.
Yes.
And thank you both for being here. We'll get started with Dean Smith and a question to him. We saw a little bit about what the College of Engineering and Computer Science is all about in that little opening video, but tell us a little bit about how closely connected this college is to the community and what you're doing for our students as a whole.
Sure. Well, first, I really want to direct that toward what the faculty are doing. And my job is to do the best that I can to bring resources to the faculty and allow them to do what they do best, and that is interact and teach the students. And so it's really a question of what the faculty are doing with the students and how they serve the community. So theory and practice. And when I hear the feedback from industry, they tell me, Lorenzo, one of the things we love about your students is that they are well-grounded in the theory, but they know how to hit the ground running. They understand the realities of industry. And this is why, again, I'm so proud of our students and our faculty, because that's part of our culture. We know that's one of our strengths, and anything we can do to promote that is good for our college and the community.
What is your background?
Well, I kind of grew up in the automotive industry, and so background, mechanical engineering. I spent a lot of time in the area of manufacturing within the auto industry, and so I'm very familiar with a lot of the details associated with making the parts. In mechanical engineering, a big part of it is designing. But then the question is, well, how are you going to actually make this? And so I have some background in that area.
So I'm going to have you ask the students some questions. But before we get to the questions and all of this wonderful props that you brought, which are parts of the car, how wonderful has your education been here at Sac State? And we can start with you, Jeff.
Oh, it's been excellent. You know, like Dean Smith said, it's not only about the classes, but the projects that go on outside of the class. A very wise professor once told me that, you know, the classes give you your toolbox, and then what you do outside of the classroom or in industry teaches you how to use it. And that's exactly what we're able to do here with Hornet Racing.
And what exactly do you do at Hornet Racing?
So Hornet Racing is an intercollegiate design competition, and we build, test, and compete against other universities from all over the world in building a formula-style racer.
Okay. And Anthony, how have your classes been and work with your professors?
Pretty good. Whenever I have questions, I'm able to ask them. Most of us go into Hornet Racing not knowing much about cars. When I first started out, I didn't know anything about cars.
I just want to point out something very interesting that Anthony mentioned, and that is, you know, he went into this interaction with the Hornet Racing knowing nothing about cars or very little. But it really, he found, you correct me if I'm wrong, very inviting. Students invited you in spite of the fact that you didn't have that background. And again, this is what our college is about, exploring opportunities, learning new things. So I really was pleased to hear that. All of us are so proud of the accomplishments of Hornet Racing. I mean, you have these prizes, these awards that you win, and a lot of times people tend to focus on the prize. So my question to you is, when you look back, what do you think is going to be most valuable, the prize or the process of just going through this and chasing that prize?
It's definitely the process that's more valuable for us. We really take the time to try to learn all the tools necessary for us to in order to make the car, which can be applicable to industry in the future.
Before we wrap up here, just give us an overview of what we have here on set.
Okay. First, far right, we have a one of our helmets. It's a it has to be a rated helmet. Along with the rest of our safety gear, it has to be fireproof and certified by several organizations to be able to use it in the competition. Up front here, we have our uprights. Our uprights are what hold the spindles and the wheels onto the car. And they also transmit the steering and stabilization forces in the back. So over here, you can see we actually have a plastic one. And the reason that we use something like this is to dial in our machining process. It's very expensive to go through the machining process just as practice with a large chunk of metal. So we actually do it out of plastic first to not only, you know, perfect what we're going to do with the piece of metal, but also not risk breaking our tools in the meantime.
Yeah.
So
great. Smart. Yes. We want to thank you all for spending some time with us and sharing the wonderful work that you do and the wonderful work that the faculty and you, Dean, are doing in the college.
My name is Ria Ali. I graduated with a degree in civil engineering. I am the Dean's Award medalist for the College of Engineering and Computer Science, and I am made at Sac State.
My name is Kayvon Shafazada. I am the chair and a professor of civil engineering, and I teach students who are made at Sac State.
For more information on the College of Engineering and Computer Science, check out our website,